This is five facts about Cuthred, King of Wessex. Number one, Cuthred ascended to the throne after Ethelhard and is said to have been his relative, possibly his brother. Number two, he is said to fought the Cornish in 753. Number three, his son Cedric attempted to depose him in 748, but he failed and was killed. Number four, Ethelhem led an unsuccessful rebellion against him in 750. Number five, he died in 756, leaving Wessex very independent, as opposed to his predecessor, Ethelhard.